The single buck saw, it's probably the most physically demanding event. We get a starting cut of 12 inches over a 19 inch white pine log, and you saw through the log on go. So it's usually between sort of 10 to 18 seconds is the usual time for that.